Southside shooting. A murder investigation underway after a man was found shot in the desert. Tucson police tell us 36-year-old Santiago Herrera was found dead yesterday afternoon in the desert area near Wilmont Road, just north of I-10. As of tonight, there are no suspects in custody. Detectives are asking anyone with information to call 911 or 88 Crime.